Hey everybody, welcome back to Primetime Flashpoint Wrestling, PTFPW for short. We are now in the second week of January of our second year of shows, according to our time. We're at the tail end of May. We're just a week away from Memorial Day weekend, which is always a fun time, hopefully. Anyway, so we're on our road to Endgame. Our next major stop is Total Elimination, which is our version of the Royal Rumble. Right now, however, it's Monday night, and it's time for this week's episode of PW Monday Night Live. So as per the usual, our men's and women's tag team champions will both be in action tonight. We have not one, not two, not three, but four total elimination qualifiers coming at you tonight. Two for the guys, two for the gals. Now for the gals, it's going to be Carmine the Crimson versus Paris Vandale. Carmine has already qualified, so Paris must win to gain entry. Otherwise, you know, nobody gains entry out of this match. Same thing for Araya and Azaria. Azaria's already in, so she has nothing to lose in this match. Araya must win to, to have a guaranteed spot in the total elimination match. Now, for the guys, we've got Brad Cashew taking on Scotty Slade, and Adam Booker taking on Kaelin Connors. So, a couple of big beefy boys in that match. That should be a good one. Anyway, that's all I got for opening announcements, so let's get this show on the road. Your opening contest for this evening begins right now.
Anticipated matches we've had in quite some time, and this woman is the reason why.
They're here.
And accompanied by Unpredictable Hunt, representing Les Femmes Fatales, from Providence, Rhode Island, Cry Baby!
Gentlemen, I think this one's going to turn into a fight in a hurry, and I cannot wait.
She loves the reaction she receives from the WWE Universe, and I think she's gonna take that energy into the match, too.
And you have to respect the work this superstar has been putting in order to meet the kind of challenge she faces tonight. Without a doubt, we've seen the hard work paying off. You don't find yourself in a match like this without dedicating your time into your craft. All that time spent has her in a good position to pull off a victory here.
But she will be dealing with a woman that has cruel intentions every time she steps into the ring. A woman who does not have the word empathy in her vocabulary.
Just turn that around. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. She adjusts it and reverses it. Oh, shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. She's starting to look concerned. Oh, foot right in the throat.
Brutal.
A constant assault from her here.
Yeah, she is absolutely showing no remorse.
Counters!
This could be a good chance for her to get some distance.
Look at this. Snap suplex. A blow to the back of the neck. Oh, look at the torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man.
Stomp after stomp. Relentless.
Impressive reversal there.
What a counter.
STO. Boost. Kick finds it.
She saw it coming.
She's feeling the hurt here. Oh, that backfired on her. Oh, saw it coming.
Oh, man, check out this power.
Gorilla press slam. Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Counter! And now there's an opening.
Look at this, going counter for counter. Each superstar trying to stay asleep.
Byron, in the world of romance, this is what we call boom,
the French kiss.
I've seen that move before.
Nobody does it better. And shoulders are down. And they're still in this.
How close was that?
That was about as close as it could get without it all being over for her. Confidence must be waning as she hits the opposition hard, but still can't get the fall. She scores big with the counter.
Oh, now she's looking to apply the pressure with this submission maneuver.
What's going to happen here? I think she's got an opportunity to turn this around. She just got to shift her body just a little bit to get out of this.
I don't know, Cole. It looks bleak.
Perhaps thinking something else here.
Not sure why, though, Michael. She seemed to have it really cinched in.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage. From the top. Elbow drop.
Oh, piercing elbow.
She might be in some trouble now. There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
Been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
Oh, what a slap!
Picture perfect drop kick,
producing a trampling, debilitating attack on the leg.
Top up! A 50 splash!
How many times does that end a match?
She wins! She wins! And here's a look back at some of the action from the previous match.
Here is your winner, Crimson!
She's got to be proud of this win.
Every match is special, but this one just raised the bar even higher. I bet the whole locker room was watching this one by the end of it.
They are ready for a fight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, the Disciples of Darkness!
The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match.
They are ready for battle.
I'm on my own against the wall. The pressure's building, but no, I will never fall. Instead of trying, they hear me roar. And now I see that I'm way better than before. I never needed you at all. I'm walking all down. I'm watching fall down. I'm living large now. I never needed you at all. I'm walking all down. I'm watching fall down. I'm living large now. I never needed you at all.
And their opponents, weapons of mass destruction.
The tag division has been extremely competitive as of late. Every duo looking to show why they run things around here.
Tag team action in store.
There's a science to being a successful tag team. And Cole, I would know all about that.
Hey, what about me?
Corey excluded you for good reason, Byron. Now back to the action. Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
Enough already. Ooh, well measured.
She's got an answer for that. She returns the favor there. Oh, target in the arm. This has got to hurt. Taking out the arm. Great strategy.
In full control here. Face first.
She's forced onto the defensive now.
Ooh.
And the momentum's clearly gotten away from her now.
And you know now she must rethink her strategy.
I had that well scouted. Nice sit-out powerbomb.
Series of elbows looking to create separation. She does so.
She had it scouted.
There she goes.
One. Two.
Drop kick hits hard, lands harder.
Just one step ahead.
All the way over.
Gets the tag.
Goes.
Gut punch. Nasty. Alabama slam.
That was all sorts of nasty.
She's trying to create space.
Kick right to the leg.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Someone call a dentist.
Uh-oh. Alley-oop.
Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
There's her tag.
That kick will stop you in your tracks. Tag.
She saw that one coming.
Running clothesline.
Attack to the midsection.
Oh my God, what a slap.
Disrespect.
Great counter. And a kick. Elbow smash.
Oh man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Byron, she has no idea where she is right now.
And I assure you, the top of that turnbuckle is not where you want to be when you're in this kind of condition.
Things taking a turn for her now.
So she tags in.
Kick right to the leg.
Slam!
What impact. Gets the tag.
For the skull.
Ooh, she responds with a counter.
Oh, it's punishing the right arm.
She gets the tag.
Legs are trapped. And an inverted surfboard submission.
Oh, my goodness.
Save just in the nick of time.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Got the crossface applied.
Man, she's got a lot of heart and a lot of guts, but I don't know.
She's looking for a way out. She drops a few elbows and fights her way out of the hole.
She manages to get control.
Each competitor has shown they've done their homework.
She's taking a beating here.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here. Lights out, Cyclone Kick.
She's going for it.
I was sure this one was over.
She's got her where she wants her.
Ducking out of trouble. Nice takedown. Tag switching it up. Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
And she dodged that one nicely.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex!
Launched.
Two.
All measured up. Ah, drop kick to the spine.
Working the midsection there.
Able to get out of the way.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker.
Ow!
Oh, God, that hurt.
And now she's setting the pace of this match.
Yeah, she hasn't been giving her opponent any reprieve.
Four. Not safe yet.
Kick. Look at her answering back.
Six. What are you waiting for? Get back in there.
You tell him, Saxton.
Eight.
Right across the face. Places her right in the corner.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. To the kidneys.
And she still fails to extend any resistance here.
She's been pushed into a bad spot for sure.
Isolating the arm.
Up top they go. Rowdy Buster. Cover. Two count. She gets the shoulder up.
What a match.
She starts to rise back up, but does she know where she is?
Saw that one coming. This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake.
Series of elbows looking to create separation. She does so.
Whoa, drop kick all the way to the outside.
And she's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
Uh-oh.
Clearing the table.
Yeah, gotta take it to the next level.
What is this superstar thinking?
They're thinking about the end. Finishing this thing off by any means necessary.
It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
Five.
This is her time to shine, and don't you forget it.
She turns it around.
There's a supreme woman in our midst. Show some respect, WWE Universe.
Tag.
Here she comes.
Powerbomb.
And now she's gained command of this one.
And little by little, she's demoralizing her competition.
A mounting.
And she wins it one more time. She has to do is capitalize. Try and end it.
One, two.
Kick out. I thought it was finished off for sure.
Escaping that pin must have taken almost everything she's got.
Well worth it. Look how frustrated her opponent is.
Big maneuver executed perfectly, but still was not enough.
Well placed elbow to the leg.
She's in a dangerous spot and could lose this.
Yeah, this is not.
From the top.
Boom. Perfectly timed with the knees.
To interrupt the attack. counter answered by another counter.
Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch.
This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
She wants to finish this. Double chicken wing applied. Slam slam!
Good luck getting up from that.
The cover!
One, two,
three! Thank goodness for the teammate!
Not just quite
in time.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
She's given us all a chance to bask in her effervescence.
Got the tag. Got the tag.
Going for the home run.
Sit down. Pendulum face buster.
That's going to hurt.
Makes the cover.
Two.
She kicks out. I don't believe it.
Incredible resiliency.
You got to give a lot of credit here. Withstanding what has taken out many other competitors. No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
Ah, sit out, Matt Slam.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting. Uh-oh, she has trouble coming. Not going to be easy to get out of this.
Oh, my goodness. Critical point of the matchup. It could be over right here. Can she hang on? Can she somehow hang on?
Nice escape.
Snap to your takeover.
Oh, look at the kick.
Oh.
Great counter.
Tag made. She's in. Double chicken.
Ooh, she just turned it around.
Snapping the neck.
Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Up and across the shoulders and the torture rack. The torture rack.
There's the save. How close was that?
Into the cover. She's got it. Got her shoulders down.
Referee breaks the count.
Looks like a rope break.
Jumping knee strike finds the mark.
She turns it right around with a counter.
Kick lands.
Tag by the skin of her teeth.
Reversal. What a counter. Another big move.
Set out. Pendulum face buster.
That's going to hurt.
Shoulders down.
No doubt that was a match people will be telling their kids about for years to come. Here's another look.
For one of the best teams around with that win.
The wrestling gods have truly blessed this union. I fully expect to see more showings like this going forward from this duo.
Look who it is.
When the competition level is this high, you can bet it will be memorable. This match has everyone backstage buzzing. He is an exciting competitor to watch. And here they come.
And his opponent, accompanied by the ladies' man, representing the core from Providence, Rhode Island, weighing in at 170 pounds, Scotty Slater.
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it. Competitor who does not know the meaning of the word quit. He is ready for battle.
You're looking at a well-traveled superstar who has seen a lot in the ring.
With experience comes confidence. There's nothing you can throw at this competitor that could faze him in the slightest.
He'll be looking to utilize that wisdom in this matchup.
Yeah, but he's staring at someone who's shown a lot of hustle to be in this spot.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied.
Can you imagine what it would do to his confidence if he...
kneeing his way out. And he's free.
Slips out of the way.
Counters that.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Oh. Catching a drop kick.
To the arm.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
To the sky.
Diving into the leg drop.
Off into the pin.
There's two.
No, he kicks at it. 2.5.
If the count had been even a millisecond faster, things would be over.
He had it scouted.
Punch to the stomach connects.
Exploder suplex.
Can he do it here?
One, two.
And they kick out at two.
He's determined to keep this matchup going. Just like he envisioned.
Two! Shoulder up before three.
How close was that?
That was about as close as it could get without it all being over for him.
And there needs to be a refocus now. That was the moment that could have ended things. A moment that's being replayed in their heads right now.
Oh my, sent flying.
He's lost some of his wind now.
Nino! Man, that hurts.
Jarring impact. Impressive counter.
Back elbow finds the mark.
Elbow after elbow.
And a third! Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly. Oh, he got him! Is he gonna lock this in?
Tap out! Do it now! Live to fight another day!
Time to hit the panic button!
Nice escape. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Launch face first. Great wherewithal on the counter. Uh-oh. Twist of fate. Into the cover.
One, two.
Absolute power.
What an incredible match we are witnessing.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell, just looking for that window of opportunity.
And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
He's on his heels a bit now.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble.
Can't quite get him there.
Suplex!
Punch connects.
Answering back!
And responds with a counter of their own.
Good God, that's devastating.
He's thinking big.
They're going to finish it off.
Oh, man.
That might have put the exclamation point on this one.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
Is it? Getting set up for something in the corner.
Up on the turnbuckle now.
Saw it coming.
He was elusive there.
Kidding me.
He has him right where he wants him.
Reverse STO.
He just created a prime opportunity.
He picks up the win. That had to be one of the matches of the year. Let's take another look at some of the action.
Tell this guy was fired up from the moment the bell rang.
He definitely had the motivational advantage in this match.
Here comes trouble.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 498 pounds.
The tag team division here has never been more competitive. Every team needs to deliver an emphatic message each week. Look who's here!
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 393 pounds, the Nasty Boys!
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down.
Tag team match underway. Bragging rights in the division are on the line.
Highly competitive tag team division in WWE. Winning this match will go a long way in separating yourselves from the pack.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Oh, vicious shoulder tackle in the corner. Brutal knee right to the face.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
From the top,
double axe handle.
Waist lift.
Yeah, raw power there.
Spine buster.
He's tagging out. He's going for it all.
Launching. Splash.
And into the count.
There's two.
He gets the shoulder up at two.
At this point in the match, that could have gone either way.
Now trampling the opposition.
He switches it back around. Tags in.
Punch!
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
There's some power behind that punch.
Had that one scouted.
Sequence of reversals there.
Counter after counter.
Down on the back.
Ooh.
He's hit off the tag.
Ouch.
Oh, God. Oh, right in there.
Springboard.
Missed timing with that springboard. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Right to the gut.
Closed fist connects. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
There's a tag. Bad predicament right here.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
He goes. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
That'll break his arm. Vicious.
Right to the chest.
He knew that was coming. Driven into the barricade.
Thanks for the barricade.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
And now the pressure's mounting on him.
In this situation, he has to get resourceful.
Six. One.
Good defense.
What a punch. Roundhouse on the mark.
Straight into the barricade.
Four.
Spine buster.
With a sit out. Nasty.
Five. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
And he's really gotten into his zone right now.
It's starting to come together in a big way for this guy.
Seven. Big risk here. He may be counted out.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
Able to get the advantage here.
Side Russian leg sweep.
Down with the leg drop. Ah, oh, flipping the script on him there.
Boom!
Thanks for coming.
Solely focused on punishing the leg.
Able to reverse that one.
right to the midsection. Makes him pay with a counter. A panel suplex.
Tag is registered.
Oh, and a reversal. No, right. He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
Save. That should have been three.
No!
Let him break his arm. Vicious. Being carried around with ease. Powerbomb all the way to the outside. And a tag there.
Look at this.
DDT. Kneeling. We got a cover. He saw it coming, taking advantage. Wow, what a club. Placed into the corner. Counters, this could be an opportunity.
Oh, ouch, nasty roundhouse kick.
Nasty knee.
Tag made, fresh man in.
Able to get there in time.
Oh, what a punch.
Springboard, corkscrew, cross body.
He's getting a little battered now.
Oh, guys, watch this.
Moved out of the way.
Nobody home.
Two.
Oh, and he kicked out at two. I cannot believe it.
Don't turn out the lights just yet.
Four, just raking across the face.
We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues.
Up across the shoulder.
Driven down with a Samoan driver.
Warm up the buses. This one's over.
The cover!
Two.
Oh, roll the shoulder out at the last moment.
This is amazing.
It around.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Knew what was coming there. In off the tag. Oh, leg lariat.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
He's returning fire.
Listen to this place.
Kicks directly to the chest.
Really just laying it in.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Into the pay window.
Turning the tables.
Thankful for that.
What a save, Corey.
That's what a partner's for.
One.
Shoulders down.
One, two, three.
It is enough. Finally, it's over.
And here's another look at what made that match so special.
Impressive showing by this tag team.
No frills, no gimmicks, just old school tag team excellence to get the victory.
And wherever I lounge is my stomping grounds. I give an order to my peeps across the water to go and snatch up props all around the border and get far like a shooting star. Pursue our all is living the life of Pablo Escobar. Point blank as I kick the square biz. There it is. Pros and it goes.
Yo, chill with the feedback block. We don't need that. It's 10 o'clock. Where the f*** you see that? Feeling mad hostile. Ran out of hostile. No one like Christ when I speaks the gospel. So with the...
Scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring, representing Absolution from New Hampshire, Azrael.
This is a match that folks have been clamoring for, and they are excited to finally get it.
A major match ahead of her. She plans on proving exactly why she's worthy of big matches like these.
Here she comes.
And representing the leader of world, from the other side of darkness, adorable Demon AZ.
I'll tell you one thing, I don't think I've ever seen a more self-centered superstar in my time here in WWE.
Well then, Byron, you've clearly never seen the WWE Hall of Fame.
Hey, everyone in the Hall of Fame has a reason to have an ego. This superstar, they haven't earned it just yet. One of the top names of the entire women's division, and she plans on showing exactly why here tonight.
And this is a woman that has had a lot of talk around her, a lot of people wondering if the hype around her is warranted.
Yeah, and this is now her opportunity to justify all that hype, an opportunity to show why she's been creating such a buzz.
A win here could do just that.
But don't underestimate her opposition. A superstar with great athletic prowess and an in-ring IQ that's prepared her for any situation.
Slips the shoulder up.
She's not going to go that quietly.
And setting him up. Oh, a knee to the face.
That's going to hurt.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Taking flight.
She certainly took a chance there. High risk with no reward. Nito! Man, that hurts! Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Look out! Splash! Penny predicament. And the shoulder's up.
Too early for that pin attempt.
Elbow smash! Oh, attacked in the midsection. Right to the kidneys from behind. Got to find a way to get out of this. Oh, man, taking it to the trachea. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
And she maintains this consistent offense. She's unloading move after move.
Oh, geez, that could take you out.
Look at this. Snap suplex. Plenty of hits coming her way now. Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
She flips it back on her. Leg drop.
She steers clear of that one.
This display of acrobatics is simply remarkable.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Turned that one around.
on the DDT. Oh, look at this. Whiplash neck breaker. Made her pay for her mistake. Well scattered reversal there.
And you know what's next, guys?
Last shot.
It's all over but the counting.
Into the pin attempt. Two. And she's still in the game.
She was barely able to get that shoulder up.
I cannot believe she had the wherewithal.
Sometimes when you unleash your best offense and it doesn't get the job done, you're taken out of your game. That's a real possibility now in this match. She manages to get control.
Moved at the right time.
She's sent flying into the corner. How's that for a counter?
Uh-oh.
Jawbreaker!
Call the dentist.
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits. Here we go. Beautiful swinging neckbreaker. She's looking for the win.
She's on the ropes, and the ref wisely stops the count.
From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash! Uh-oh.
The top rope.
Whiplash neck breaker.
She's staying elusive.
Nicely done with the head scissors. That offense really hitting her hard.
For all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Oh, wrist lock up to the top rope. Hurricane Rana. Will this be enough? She fights it off.
So close. That could have been it.
Oh, stomping away. Ow! Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet. Going for it again.
She's got to be out of it now.
Pin. Two. Are you kidding me?
Not about to go quietly into the night.
That took some serious endurance, I'll give you that.
And you see a perplexed look now. How such impactful offense couldn't gain a pinfall. The close of this match is just ahead.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
Man, this place is jumping. Look at this. Snap suplex.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
And the ropes will break this one up.
Well, it looks like she got a new lease on life here, Michael. But can she capitalize?
In time. Attacking the arm.
Great way to break down your opponent.
Right across the face.
Oh, impact to the stomach.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose. Heads out of the ring. What's next? Wrenching the arm.
Man, what a clothesline.
Oh, my goodness. Down across the neck. And the attacks up there must be taking their toll.
Her vision's got to be seeing some dark spots at this point.
Four. Oh, what a kick.
The arm getting pulled. Oh, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
And she continues to take on an overbearing offense.
She has to rely on her instincts to turn things around.
Ooh, right to the throat. Referee's count at 7. They need to get back into the ring.
8.
She's back just in time.
Thank goodness. I did not want to count out.
And a suplex.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
Diving senton.
But can they turn that into a win?
Looking for the victory.
2.
Hangs on by a thread.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
The best shot was thrown, but it couldn't put this match away.
This is truly awesome.
Ooh, agile movement. Sight set on the top rope. Once more, setting it up. She comes up empty. Lands a kick to the gut.
Inverted atomic drop, not finished yet, Byron.
Oh, how about a leg drop combo?
She covers for the pin.
1, 2, 3.
And a victory. What a win she picks up here tonight.
Let's take another look at these women in action.
Strong showing in this women's division victory.
She was so committed to walking out the winner. I'm not sure anything could have stopped her.
Better get ready.
The following contest is scheduled for 1 fall. On the way to the ring, Day 1 Glow.
Take a look at this team, completely on the same page. Such incredible teamwork they've shown. I can't wait to see them compete.
This is gonna be good.
Welcome to the ball pit. Can you get your ass kicked? Off the top, back three. Hit you with an axe grind. Who's your daddy? Tell me now. Bring the balls up in the world. When I slay me on the ground, you gon' hear a big boom. We'll be right back.
Taking it old school tonight with a little two-on-two tag team action.
Doesn't get any more classic than this. You truly get the best of both worlds, and sometimes pairings you really didn't see coming. Hey, kind of like you and me, Corey.
I would very much like to be excluded from this narrative, Saxton.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Oh, quite an effective counter. Look at this. Boom, nice. And she'll make the tag. Suplex. Oh, gosh.
Tag is made.
Ah, look at this. Hair pull mat slam.
Enough already.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
Oh. From the top. Able to tag her partner.
She did her homework there.
Big right hand. Ooh, she responds with a counter. Uh-oh.
We're gonna see it.
Power. Sit down, power bomb. Nicely done with the head scissors. Quick thinking pays off. Look at this. Boom. Nice. She just turned it around. Boom, did you hear the impact?
Oh, hanging on for dear life.
Oh, you powerbomb.
That might be it.
In off the tag. Stomping, ouch.
Isolating the foot.
In the foot.
Oh, that hurts.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
She wants to put an end to things here.
Up high. Diving seated senton.
Absolutely incredible.
Paying it right back with a reversal. Wants her set up in the corner. This is gonna be pretty. Watch this. Watch the athleticism here. She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
This is when you have to take advantage of tag team rules and get yourself some breathing room. No good reason to stay in this right now.
Yes, tag. Sharp clothesline. She got launched. She capitalized. And finds a counter. Oh, my God, right elbow. Just tattooed with a left. She's got an answer for that. Let her. She's enduring some damage. She gets it. Spinebuster. Elbow smash. High to the counter.
Bang. Nice contact there.
Up and down. What a slam. Ooh. Knee drop connects.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Extend your elbow. Ooh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
Back
And now she's got all her gears running.
She's going at full throttle right now.
Kick right to the face.
Tagging her partner in.
It could be over here.
This is it.
One, two, and still in this.
Now is not the time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
Neckbreaker. Made her pay for her mistake.
There is anything left in these superstars' bodies.
Yeah, the tank is being emptied tonight.
Straight jacket neck breaker.
Got it, scouted. Ooh, what a slap.
Oh, here we go. For these superstars to get to this point, I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense a lot of these fans are bitter on it, and I'm right there with them.
That hit the spot. She's finished.
Two.
What in the world?
Just when you think it's the end, she stays alive.
What amazing resilience. Is this the start of a comeback?
But if we see one more devastating move again, this can be over soon. Impressive reversal there.
There's the arm wringer, followed by the leg drop.
Uh-oh.
Simple effective DDT. Will that be it? Will that be enough?
Oh, she's still alive.
The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
And that result leaves everyone shocked. But will the shoulder come up if that move hits one more time? Timing with that reversal. And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
Across the top rope.
Evading offense.
Reversal on top of reversal. Carefully placed stomp to the arm. She's tagged in.
She looks hell-bent on finishing things right now.
Oh, the backstabber.
One, two.
I don't know what choice she has except to tap.
There's the save. How close was that?
Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her.
There's the save.
She turns it right around with a counter. Look out!
Oh, that's gonna sting your back.
Face crusher! Saw that one coming. Took advantage. Bam, a slap. Oh,
and that will leave her with a...
Look at it.
Could be it.
Whoa, what a save. Corey, that should have been three.
I couldn't agree more. Yeah. Tilt the roll head scissors.
And she is still bringing the fight.
More evidence you can knock her down, but keeping her down is a different story.
Big right hand.
Continuing to attack the neck. Across the top rope.
She scores big with the counter.
Kick right to the leg.
Boom! A forearm smash.
Punishing the leg.
And she's really being knocked around here.
This is where her grip will be put to the test.
She could be turning her fortunes around.
A backstabber. And she's able to make it to the ropes to force scratching and clawing. This could be it.
Smart. Smart. So smart.
She had it scouted.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
And there she is being greeted with yet another attack.
I think she's realizing the toll this match has taken on her.
Turned that one around. Oh, and she turns it around. The kidneys.
Locks in the gut wrench. All the way up and
boom! Gut buster.
Tag is made and here we go.
Hey Byron, just like you.
Straight jacket neck breaker.
Is it enough?
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
Devastating kick. And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Oh, that backfired on her.
Round and round we go.
Tilt the world head scissors.
Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with.
How's that for a counter?
Trying to chop her down with a low kick.
Cutter never ceases to amaze me.
And a backstabber.
And just able to make
that should do it right. She returns the favor there. Saw that one coming.
She's able to make it.
This combo is out of this world, Cole.
You got the shoulders down.
Coming to the rescue. Attack to the stomach. Sidewalk slam.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
She is queuing it up again.
She can't possibly come back from that.
Two.
What a kick out at two.
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning.
Was not able to seal the deal with her best move. Now she's asking, what more can I do? Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver.
Trapped and nowhere to go.
And there's the save. Foot just stomping down.
She'll get sent out the hard way.
Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Top rope. Here we go.
She's getting back up,
but she might be down again soon.
Up high.
Quite a show. Here's another look.
Here are your winners. Day one. Glove.
This pairing paid strong dividends with an impressive tag team win.
Gives you hope for the future of the tag division. Great tag team action on display, guys.
For battle.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by Unpredictable Eddie Hunt, representing the Empire of Pain. from Bangor, Maine, weighing in at 273 pounds, the Maniac, Maverick.
With the size of this superstar's ego, I have no idea how the rest of us can even fit in the venue.
Hyperbole does not suit you, Saxton. We're looking at a high-caliber athlete right now. Ego is well-deserved.
Corey, I'm inclined to agree with you on that. Ego or not, we're looking at a special talent.
He has a big match ahead of him. Going to need a career-making performance here tonight.
Here he comes.
And his opponent, representing the leader of worlds, from the other side of darkness, weighing in at 275 pounds, Demon Caitlin Connor.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good. He is in perhaps the best shape of his career, and he will need that with the competition level this high.
Gentlemen, you are looking at a man who is sick of the doubters, sick of being questioned about his potential. And I can't disagree with him.
I expect tonight to be a night where he can silence the skeptics and prove to be the future of this company.
It will be a tall order, but the confidence he possesses could take him very far.
Yeah, but meeting him in the ring is quite an obstacle. There's nothing about this superstar that signifies he'll be a pushover.
Oh, from the rope!
Dodges out of the way.
Knew what was coming.
Right in the breadbasket.
Paying it back with their own counter.
What a crossbody.
Oh, impressive counter. He turns it around.
Savage knee to the face.
Counter. And now there's an opening.
Caving in the abdomen.
If this lands, it's over.
Good Lord, that's it. Call the match.
He's absorbed.
Can he score the pin?
Maybe.
One, two. And he kicks out a hair before three.
He can't let that discourage him. He's got to keep on the offensive.
Some serious damage to the arm being inflicted here.
Whoa, not quite yet.
German suplex.
Up and down.
Falcon arrow.
Incredible.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
No! Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
back and forth from these competitors.
Setting it up.
Thunderous clothesline.
Shifts it back onto him. Great counter.
Jeez. Oh, what a kick.
Right to the gut.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Oh, it's coming! Oh, stop!
Will that be the deciding factor? Cover!
One, two, three!
An emphatic victory!
These guys gave everyone their money's worth. Here's another look.
You get when you have complete confidence and control of the situation.
Look who's here!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring. At a combined weight of 350 pounds, the Hype Bros!
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over. Stakes on hand will have major ramifications on the tag division.
this tag team match is sure to be filled with exciting action.
These teams want the win bad tonight, and they'll fight hard to get it.
Yeah, these superstars look like they're all business, not a weak link among them.
Look at this.
DDT!
Kneeling.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker.
Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
Oh, stomping away.
Good night.
Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Up high.
Textbook scoop slam.
Take your time, enjoy.
Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Luthez press. Raining down right hands.
He's taking some good hits.
Oh, roundhouse connects.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here. Able to get the advantage here.
Oh, just scrubbing the face on the canvas. And an elbow drop for added measure.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Tagged into the action.
He made the tag.
Cooking with gas now.
Ooh, DDT delivered.
Uh-oh. Right on the arm.
Gonna sting.
And he's able to reverse.
Superstar setting up.
Gunslinger!
He moves just in time.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Hooked up.
Ooh. His shoulders are down. Four, two.
Easy kick out there, but they'll get harder soon.
Super kick! Gosh! Bad butt to the gut! Reversal! What a counter! Playing tag for his partner.
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
Oh, he retaliates.
Oh, what a solo drop. Cover, cover. He really thought that was it.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
And that one scouted.
Just a barrage of strikes. Just a series of hard shots.
He takes control.
Nice scoop slam.
Tagged in.
Strong forearm. Well placed kick to the gut.
Another damaging
bang.
Kick.
Clothesline.
Nice combo.
Punishing.
And the cover for the win.
One, two, three.
An exhausting victory, but a win nonetheless. We'll be right back.
stars doing what they do best. Here are the highlights.
Two men with one common goal can be a dangerous thing. They're putting the entire locker room on notice.
All right, so no guaranteed entry into total elimination for Patrick Van Dale. Araya, on the other hand, secured herself a spot. And then for the guys, Ashu and Adam Booker secured their spots. And, second, I made a little move here. That's better. Alright, so that's the end of tonight's show. I forgot to clear out the show, so we're still showing the blue is the active one there. We're office worn and haven't had enough caffeine yet. Anyway, as I said, that's it for tonight's show. No special announcements to be made at this time. And thank you all for watching. Hope everybody enjoyed the show, and we'll see you back tomorrow for Tuesday Night Pryme.